Here we go. Use your Sheikah Slate. Traveler gate registers to map. Okay, this is a war point, right? Should I get weapons and stuff first? Yes, I am.
You'll need a map to prevent you from getting lost.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
The guidance stone there contains the information that you will need.
This will be the water temple from the game? Probably. Probably is. I have like one weapon. That's not good, dude. Damn it. One hit. Two ancient screws. I'll take it. Okay, I can go up here. Sheikah Slate authenticated.
There are four terminals remaining. Don't give up.
I won't give up. Which way should I go? There's two of them. Oh, this is the map thing, right? The stellar map of the Divine Beast. Okay. Mm-hmm. Has been enabled.
Good. You've obtained the map of the Divine Beast.
Thank you.
You will see several glowing points on your map which represent the terminals that control Ruta.
Mm-hmm.
Take Ruta back by activating all of the terminals. Be careful.
Thanks. You can what? What can I manipulate? Move trunk? The fuck? Is this the boss room right here? Okay, this is where I need to go in the end. Okay, that's the beginning. Been there. That's the boss room, probably. Let's go up. This is some cool music right here. I'm really not prepared for this though. I barely got any weapons and ammo and stuff. But okay. There we go. That's a good weapon. Now, let me see. What the fuck is that? Do we have to kill that thing? Oh, I got him. Good. Oops. No? That's not it? Okay, I don't know what the fuck I have to do with this. Good. Oh boy. What the fuck do I do with this? Oh, now you can't make it anymore, huh? That's it? I have no fucking clue what to do. Damn it, and I don't have any weapons anymore. There we go, I have no weapons. I don't like this tempo. I don't like this tempo, the puzzles are too stupid. And I don't have any weapons. Why? You need weapons, come on, please. Why won't you give any weapons in the temple itself? That's so stupid, come on. Might have to try hitting those blocks first, but what do I do against those blocks? I don't know, man. That's just a chest. Okay, I need 6 good weapons. Shut up. I want to do the temple today. What do you need? Oh, this is the Hylian. Hylian, you listen to what King Dervon had to say? Yes, so that is the cause of our serving swordsman. It's all because of the beast Ruta. That's why my sensor apprentice Frank and I are apprentice men. However, yes, repairs require a large number of luminous stones. You can find plenty of them around Upland Zorana. Have you by chance already stumbled across some luminous stone during your travels? For instance, if you have 10 of them, that would be a big help. Do I? I don't think I have them. Thank you, you really gave me 10. Hello. And a 1, and a 2, and a 3, and a 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, I do have him. Oh, that's right, I must reward you. Give me weapons. A diamond, okay. Thanks. Only one? Now, what is a good place for weapons? My horse is there. What is that? The tower? I guess I just need to have to fight some strong enemies with weapons. That have weapons with them. No! That's not what I wanted! Damn you, Link, you pussy. R0. Shut up! Are there weapons here? Give me weapon! Motherfuckers. I just wanna do the temple, now I have to freaking scavenge hunt first. That is stupid. That is stupid! I don't need clothes, I need why is there no weapon shop? Come on. I'll help you out. Oh, I knew it. I just knew there was someone like me anyway who appreciates your really share campaign down Instagram. Second level. I know right now. But there's a special place on my own. In fact, I was about to head there now. Would you like to come along? No, thanks. I know where it is, is it? Do I have four of these? I only have three. I need one more. Damn it. What are you doing? Nothing. Okay. Now that I'm here, might as well talk to Impa. Weapons, 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 weapons. Nothing? Huh? I heard Puro was giving you the runaround, but you seem fine. Now then, let me see. Aha! This is without a doubt the camera that Princess Zelda used 100 years ago. It could be that if you visit the location within those pictures, you will be able to restore some of your lost memories. Come back here once you have tried going to at least one of these locations. There's something I wish to give to you. Okay. You may not remember your last meeting with Ganon, but it did not went well for you. If you want a different outcome this time, I won't fail. Princess Zelda is fighting Calamity Ganon alone. You are the only one who can save her. The only one who can save Hyrule now. Go, you must. Thanks, I guess. Ah! Thanks, bye. Now I still not have a sword or a hammer or whatever. Okay, let me see. What is a place where... The Great Plateau only has two weak weapons. Now, enemies, where are you? There they are. Perfect. How am I gonna fight them with no weapons? Let me see. There we go. Okay, I got two weapons now. That's better than zero, I think. And now I only have one more weapon. Fuck you. You're a piece of shit. I press A, you stupid shit. Only have one weapon right now. I'm not messing with that guy at the moment. Okay. The stable. There should be something at the stable. Come on. Okay, this part I don't like. Scavenging for weapons? No. That's stupid. I never had this problem too, when I ran out of weapons, but now I'm having it constantly. Now. An axe? I know an axe doesn't do much damage, but it's better than nothing, I guess. Oh boy. And it would be so, if they just had a weapon shop, it wouldn't be that much of a problem, you know? Then I could just buy some weapons and be done. Okay, where else? What is that? That's also a stable. Let's go to that stable. Okay.
Hi.
You know, with how peaceful it is around here, it's something easy to forget that the world almost ended years ago. But there are still monsters wandering around in the area near Hyrule Castle, especially dangerous. We're going to be traveling, you should know a thing or two. I know all about that. Okay, there should be some weapons on right here. Wood? I'll take that wood. A pitchfork. I'll take that pitchfork. Can you kill the dog in this game? I know this guy doesn't sell weapons, right? Arrows. See, he doesn't even have weapons. Okay. Let me see. Weapon. Fire arrow. I'll take fire arrows. Okay, I'll take them. You see that? I think that's an enemy. Or I can blow it up. One of the two. Shield was that? 16? Not even a good shield. No, let go. Okay, what do I have? They're all weak weapons though, you know? Okay, there should be some decent weapons in that camp, maybe? Damn it! No! Okay, that guy has a sword. Barely does any damage. Guys, annoying. Die! You gotta be joking me! Fuck you! Okay, maybe there's a good weapon in there. Probably not. You know what, I'm gonna try again. Loading is the best loading. Maybe you can make better weapons or something like that. Okay, let me see. Now, do I need to do anything with this? Okay, that's a no-no. Okay, never mind, I can't do that, even though it looks like I can do that. Okay. There's two of them, right?
There are three terminals remaining.
Three remaining? Does that blow up? Nope. Yo, Gamer Pro, welcome back, dude. Now this one. This one, I don't have a clue what to do. What the fuck do I do here? I don't understand this at all. Maybe it has to be red. I mean, it sounded right. Fuck do I do? You've played this? It's closed! Stupid, this is a dumbass puzzle. I don't like this puzzle at all. It's stupid. And it breaks your weapons too.